Hi everyone, welcome to Healthy Passion. Let's see how to make red capsicum chutney. If you like this recipe, do not forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. For this, in a kadai add 3 teaspoon oil, add 1 tablespoon urad dal, 1 tablespoon chana dal, 4 dried red chilies or as per your taste, a small piece of tamarind. Roast it in low flame until they change golden brown and then transfer it, let it cool completely. In the same kadai add 1 large onion chopped. Cook until they turn translucent and then add 2 red capsicum. Cook for few minutes or until they are half cooked. And then add 2 small sized tomatoes, salt as per your taste, and cook until the tomatoes turn mushy. Once they are cooked well, switch off the flame and let it cool completely. And then transfer everything to a blender jar. Without adding any water, blend it and transfer it. For tempering, in a kadai add oil, mustard seeds. Once they splutter, add urad dal. Once they change color, add few curry leaves, hing. Switch off the flame and add the tempering to your chutney, and it's ready to serve. Serve it with idli, dosas, or even with chapatis. Try this and let me know your feedback in the comment section. Do not forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you and have a nice day from Healthy Passion.